Boogie check, boogie check.
Ooh, yeah, boogie it's that time. Ooh, the first of two boogie checks tonight. Ooh, yeah, here's the family edition. 478-2123 is the number to call. Here we go. Gal Bam, hello, boogie man, boogie check. Who's this?
Boogie.
What's happening?
This is Curtis. Yeah.
What's happening in Enid, man? Tell me, what's that tonight?
Can I say hi to someone?
Well, sure, man. Go right ahead. I'm going to step over to the other side of the room now.
Can I run the program?
You want to run the program?
Yeah, let me run it.
You want me to leave the room?
Yeah, just leave for a few minutes.
No, there ain't going to be no few minutes. I'll leave for 1 minute, all right?
I won't say nothing bad.
No, you better not, because if you do, see, let me explain it to you now.
Yeah?
I can leave the room, and my vulgarity squelch box is set on super sensitive nowadays after I've been burned a couple of times.
Yeah?
So if you say something nasty, whether I'm here or not, it's going to zap it.
Okay, I won't say nothing bad.
All right. I mean, you don't want to be like a fool, do you?
Oh.
You don't want to act like a dummy, do you? Go ahead.
Okay, I'd like to say hello to Jan, Lynn, and Diana. And since I'm running this program, I might tell you a polite joke. Nah, I guess I won't do that because Boogie might get mad at me since he's such a... I wouldn't do anything bad to him.
Okay, Michael, is he molester?
He's back.
Curtis!
Yeah!
Did you handle it okay, Blood?
It was perfect!
Did you say anything nasty?
No! It was clean!
Yeah. I'm okay!
We'll find out in the long run, won't we?
Yeah.
I'll have some people call me and tell me whether anything that you said was blanked out or not.
It wasn't.
And if it was, you know what I'm going to do?
Yeah?
I'm going to tell everybody that Curtis and Enid likes boys!